All right, guys, welcome back. I added a few mods. So I wish I'd known this. I mean, we've pretty much done everything, so technically I'm not really cheating. Besides, the only mods I've added were field of view slider, pretty much customization, really. FOV. There's no weapon unlocks or anything. It's just visual. Can he keep his winning streak going? So yeah, I got a better outfit. Maybe this will make things either harder or easier. So let's find out. Also added like E3 lighting. I think it's a lot easier. I genuinely think it's a lot easier.
Doesn't look like he had any problems with the opening round.
I even changed my machete.
Let the games continue.
Yeah, this has definitely helped me. It's actually helped a lot. Come on. Ah. Give me ammo. More ammo. I need more ammo. Don't boo me. I need more ammo.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna let. I swear, if he would have killed me. If he would have killed me. Damn, man. '1887, baby. Let's go! Yeah, I'm happy about it. I'm happy with the mods.
We're moments away from a bloodbath. Get your bets in!
I think I'm gonna be able to get enough.
You better be. They died for your amusement.
I'm taking care of you. Are they all shotguns?
You come to the right place. Prepare yourselves to witness the finest combat. Get up and to offer.
I'm going in.
Let the combat begin.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
We will no longer accept weapons and animals as pets. Cash only. Sorry, Grandma.
It wouldn't let me chain tech him, though. That's a pretty good one.
Yeah.
Damn, that was a pretty good one. F1, there was a mod to make this a fully auto, but it would take away from it. So this is a burst fire.
Neither does the killing.
The only problem I have with this is my feet stay like this. This is stressful as shit.
Let's go.
almost to the end of the round.
I'm not even sure how that worked. Whatever. And that's 16, baby. Yeah, having the FOV different really helps.
Prepare to be entertained!
That missed big time.
Let us know when you place your bet.
Obi. We gotta get all the way to the vector. This is a hard as fuck.
Soon you will bear witness to the greatest game in Kinnan! The wait is over! Start the killing! If you're bound with a weapon, you will automatically become a contestant in the arena!
Thank you.
$1 bet.
Magnum time. I kind of hate the Magnum.
Idiot! Or just lucky! Death and glory are only moments away! Let the fighters loose! Anyone who falls into the
That was a fail. You didn't see anything.
But there's plenty more to come. Oh. Okay, darling. The next round begins now.
Oh, points.
Now that's what the arena is all about. Time to resume the killing.
Yeah.
The more you bet, the more you'll win. So simple. They died for your abuse. destined for a fight? Let us know when you place your bet.
Honing my abilities. Good God. D50, now it's a deagle. Now I'm a real motherfucking professional.
The slaughter will begin soon. Are you ready?
No.
Thank you.
just so good. Okay, two more. Yeah, this has been a lot better since I changed my field of view. Holy shit. Oh, not this gun. Tag 9!
We are seconds away from another orgy of death and glory! Isn't that beautiful?
Okay, I'm gonna stop playing around.
Victorious!
Woo! Master of the arenas, baby. Fuck yeah. Last one for the day. Oh my goodness. Master of the fucking arenas, baby.
We have it all, kitten. We're moments away from a bloodbath. Get your bets in. That's gone off again.
One, two. Easy. It's all easy. Easy mode, baby. Set that right there. Watch him come get it. Okay. I missed. I didn't have the timing down. All right. So next episode, we will take on the BZ-19. Oh my God, we're gonna have such a terrible one. So 8, 9, 10. We gotta make it to the MG-42. That's the easiest one. Then we got all these fucking snipers, which are terrible, my man. And then the flamethrower is terrible. Yeah, it's a bit nonsense. All right, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.